First of all, it's cliche, but I would like to say good evening to everyone. It's indeed a privilege to have you here on this auspicious day. Mainly auspicious because we're going to have non-veg today.
सूरज की बाहों में अब है ये जिंदगी किरने हैं सांसों में बातों में रोशनी सूरज की बाहों में अब है ये जिंदगी किरने हैं सांसों में बातों में रोशनी जो ही बदली दिल की ताल है
She's very nice.
Bad attitude and bad habits.
Sometimes she can be very bossy, very fussy.
You're the dictator of our family.
Wo toilet mein bahut time leti hai. But she's always been like a support to me and my brother. And she's always been like a second mom to us.
Nay, but still, you're my sister, 10 years senior to me. But you never make me feel that age gap. Since you're so friendly, you're like more of a friend instead of a sister.
Many have asked, why did you pick Neha? And I always have the same response. I have three reasons. Good looks, and good looks. But that's not the correct question to be asking. The correct question is, why did I decide to stay with her? And the answer to that would be, good character, good thoughts, good deeds, and of course, good looks.
The day he proposed to me was some, like, that day I had no idea, and he did it the very correct way. He asked my mom first, then he took her permission, and when she said yes, he came forward to ask me, and that day I did realize that he is really, really a gentleman.
Hey Ney, this is your pa at Divya's Babel. I'm sure when you're watching this, you must already be married. Hopefully not pregnant. I really love you to death. And I wish you a really successful and happy married life.